way ahead of schedule. Yet again, this has allowed us to improve our USPs by 90%.
That's 9 out of every 10.
Excellent. Thank you, Sam. Timothy, what's the status with the linear solutions? Can you give us the latest on the square project?
The linear solutions department has, yet again, functioned at full capacity, and we have fulfilled 114% of this month's objectives.